la révolution. Yuri.
Which vehicle will he be in?
The consulate rotate for security. We won't know until he steps out.
You seem to know a lot about Makarov.
Alpha 1, radio check, over.
Bravo 1, copy. We're dug in with line of sight.
Right. Kamarov's our eyes and ears inside the hotel. Once he gives us the nod, we'll kick this off. What do you see?
Bugger all,
man. Is hurting bad.
Looks like Makarov's late for his own funeral.
Sit tight until we get a clean shot. Then you can put as many rounds on him as you like.
It'll only take one.
Sniper mission. Blood Brothers.
It's almost time, Yuri. You're gonna be on the second floor.
Oh, yes.
Heads up. Makarov's convoy is arriving now.
I see it. Four armored vehicles. No visual on Makarov yet. They're stopping in front of the hotel.
Where is he?
Do you see him?
Aye. There's a bastard in the third vehicle. Shite. I think he's looking right at us.
Easy. Just sit tight.
Pulling into the garage now.
Shit.
All right, Kamarov, you're up.
I should have taken the shot.
Kamarov, do you read me?
Probably forgot to switch it on.
Doesn't matter. Makarov's here. We move forward with the plan. I'm in position. Ready?
Yuri, find Price in your scope. He's at the top of the hotel.
Thanks, you.
We got you.
Praise the legend.
We got some activity on the balcony. Take them out together, Yuri. On you.
3, 2, 1. Yo, this is sick. Clear.
What the hell? Price, who is that?
Kamarov.
I'm sorry, Price.
Captain Price.
Oh.
Hot. Ждет тебя.
Price!
No!
Yuri, my friend. You never should have.
Who the hell is he talking about? Get out now!
Ooh! Yoy. So, you good? Oh no. Go, Price, we need to move! Oh. Where are we going?
Me up. It's not safe here. We have to move. Come on. We need...
He's losing too much blood.
That chopper's circling back around. We have to move. Kosov, you can make it. Yuri, clean the store. We need to get out of here. Перехожу на другую позицию.
Clear. Price, let's go, let's go. Are we seriously going over there? Oh man. Go, go, go.
Street.
We need to patch soap up. Way too many of them. Gives him the pistol that he gave in Modern Warfare 1. Oh my god, I just realized that. No, rest in peace, Soap. You're the legend as well. Among with ghosts. Oh. Iconic moment right here. self-trusted you. Why does that?
I could too. Oh, yeah. So why in bloody hell does Makarov know you?
I was young and patriotic when I first met Vladimir Makarov.
Yuri, wake up. Zakhaev wouldn't want you to miss this. This deal will generate millions for our cause. Money can buy many things, even power. The road to our future begins here, my friend.
The assassination attempt. Yuri.
Never forgot what we did for him that day. Our reward was power.
Damn.
But power corrupts.
And now the nuke.
Today, we show the world our true strength. Perhaps it will give you some as well.
Boom.
Is everything ready? Do it.
Thousands of souls extinguished by the push of a button.
Understand, Yuri. This is only the beginning.
This wasn't war. It was madness.
Yep.
I know what you have done, Yuri. Have told them. My friend, my ally, my betrayer. What happens here today will change the world forever. Nothing can stop this. Not even you.
Yeah, he tries to kill Makarov, I remember now. Oh, this is such an amazing campaign. Right here. He's right there.
I was a soldier of Russia. Not a taker of innocent lives. But in his eyes, this marked me as the enemy.
Yep.
Okay, Yuri. You bought yourself some time. For now.
I'm a ninja, and I'm gonna get ya. Put a sun down at ya. And you'll never see it coming, even if you're on the run. There is nobody in this world that can protect ya. You can't match my speed.
Bye, have a great time.